We're here at the Jones Center in Springdale, Arkansas, where we have a special exclusive for you today. The NWA Ice Hogs Bantam 14U team going to be taking on the St. Louis Rockets. Alongside me is Corey Porter. My name's EJ Sanders. Well, a special production here brought to you by the Razorback Hockey Production Team. We're excited to be out here today to bring you some Northwest Arkansas Ice Hogs action. Well, if it sounds like we just woke up, that's absolutely true. We hopped right out of bed this morning, got here 7 a.m. to get set up for these games. So excited to be here, excited to see some young talent on the ice, and hopefully we have ourselves some good 14U hockey. Broke his leg yesterday, all day in the ER, and then out here coaching hockey today. So you love to see that from your hockey coach, exhibit toughness like that. Well, looks like the Ice Hogs will be wearing the white uniforms today. They're about to skate out onto the ice. Goal's not yet in place. We anticipate probably about an 8:05 start for these teams as they've yet to skate out and warm up. Well, yes, we do the broadcast for the University of Arkansas. That's why you're on the Razorback Hockey YouTube channel right now watching this. We'd like to give a special thanks to the Razorback Hockey program for allowing us to use the channel to showcase some youth talent in the area. So shout out to Coach Keller Sims and all the boys on the Razorback Hockey team.
Who have to travel, teams have to travel quite a bit, you know, to be able to play. And tonight, St. Louis, the Rockets are making the travel down from Missouri to come here into Arkansas and play this 14U Bantam team.
Well, Corey, unfortunately, your audio was not on.
I know.
That whole time.
I think I picked that up right in the middle of that. Like we mentioned, it is early, bright and early. We're happy to be here calling this 14U Bantam game, waiting for them to take the ice, and we'll see some good hockey here in Northwest Arkansas. Like we said, we watched the Razorbacks quite a bit, and, you know, I would like to see more of a talent pipeline coming locally from here into the college team. Haven't seen that too much over the years. I think Trey Lowry might be, you know, one name that played in this association and eventually went on to play for the Razorbacks, but to me, not enough names on that list from the local teams going to play for the college team here. So really want to see more growth of you know, this program in the area, and try to get more talent in as well.
Well, a doubleheader today as well. The high school team will be playing.
No, it'll be the same 14U team playing this St. Louis Rockets.
Oh, a doubleheader.
Yeah, they'll play at 8. They'll take a little lunch break.
Misunderstanding there.
Yeah, and then we'll be back at 10. Yeah, just St. Louis Rockets making that travel, you know, 6 hours, so we're going to get a couple games out of them. So it'll be exciting to see. And, you know, normally we see a day in between a rematch, maybe a Friday-Saturday type thing, but, you know, you get to play the same team an hour apart. You know, you take whatever happened in that first game and try to carry some momentum and some lessons learned into that second game and see if you can make some adjustments there as well.
Well, we'll see how it translates onto the ice. Hopefully these kids don't get too excited. Saw them waving up here at the broadcast crew. I know that this will be their first time on a broadcast of any sort, and there can be some nerves with that when you're getting filmed.
Yeah, possible. I'd expect to see a gritty or two out of the kids. They love to put on a show. Anytime we see the 8U kids coming out for the intermission during the Razorbacks, you know, they're always out there dancing, celebrating, and you know, mimicking what they see on NHL on the PS5 or whatever it may be. But you know, love to see the kids having fun out on the ice.
Yeah, sports are meant to be fun, and it's exciting to see these kids getting a chance to show off their skill here. So. Like we said, an up-and-coming program here in Northwest Arkansas, and we're going to see the fruits of that today. A little bit of a light roster traveling for St. Louis today. Only 9 kids skating, and it looks like 1 goaltender for them. So goaltender going to pull double duty. It's going to be Evan Dredge in goal. Rich Dredge is the coach, the head coach of the St. Louis Rockets. So Evan, assuming that's his son. And then on the other side, it looks like it's going to be Samuel Langston for the Ice Hogs. At least in this first game. They do have a second goaltender in Holden Romanchik. Head coached by Seldon Clark. Assistant coach Chris Koronek. We're almost ready to get started here. They've got a couple of officials out there volunteering their time as well to get out here and ref some youth hockey.
Look at a 3-minute warm-up.
Going for a skate. Now some sharp uniforms out there as well. Really like the white uniforms Arkansas is going to be sporting. NWA Ice Hogs wearing the white uniforms, kind of Chicago Blackhawks-esque, with the triple stripe at the bottom and the triple stripe on the sleeve, the black shorts and the triple stripe socks. Looks like it's red and black on the trim. On the other side, it's going to be a really dark navy blue and orange out of the St. Louis Rockets.
Get a peek at Sam Langston warming up in net. Like you mentioned, it appears he will get the start for the Ice Hawks. Excited to see how he plays. I know they run a number of goalie clinics throughout the week here in the area, so goalies getting some real specific practice and, you know, working on their skills.
Meanwhile, down on the other end, St. Louis also getting warmed up. Rockets goaltender getting some action there, getting some stops on his fellow teammates. Now, like I said, Northwest Arkansas with a full complement of players today. We've got a full bench of about 15 skaters. On the other side, a little bit lighter for SLU. It may not play too big of a role here in this first game, but I do anticipate by the second game, those legs are going to start to feel it a little bit.
Yeah, I'd imagine. But they're kids. They're young. They're spry. They should eat their Wheaties. They should be all right. I'm sure they'll... They'll get a snack in between games and get ready to go. It's not often you get to play a hockey doubleheader. I'd be excited myself, you know, thinking back to when I was a kid playing. It'll be good for them.
Long day of hockey ahead here from the Jones Center, and we're excited to bring you the action. So we're about ready to get started here. Northwest Arkansas Ice Hogs, St. Louis Rockets.
Yeah, you mentioned the short bench for the Rockets. It's a 6-hour drive from St. Louis, and this is really just a friendly game, not a tournament game or anything like these teams normally play. So, you know, trying to get all the kids available for that weekend, you know, often difficult to do, and the cost to travel. I'm certainly well aware of that as well. So, you know, glad they were able to make the trip and excited to see what they can do. And like you said, they're going to get a lot of ice time here in this first game and then again in the rematch at 10 o'clock today.
Well, you say a 6-hour drive. I was like, well, I can make it in 5.5. And then I thought, well, it takes me an hour to get to the Jones Center from my house. So,
yep,
it can be quite some distance out of the way, this spot. One of 2 sheets in Arkansas, the entire state. We're hoping to improve on that in the near future. Just had a committee out the other night to view the Arkansas Razorbacks game. A packed house on Friday night as Arkansas took on Mizzou, the university did. And then they took on Mizzou again Saturday. Split the weekend set. Mizzou got the important one, though, if you're tuning in for an update on Arkansas hockey. But this one's going to be about the Northwest Arkansas Ice Hogs as they're getting ready to go. Looks like Keener, Clark, Santiago are going to start alongside Eric Wang. In net for the Ice Hogs, like we said, Samuel Langston. And also on the ice is going to be Ewan Schroeder. Schroeder going to be centering this top line. Andrew Mills going to take the opening faceoff of this game. No national anthems here at this level. We're just ready to go. Hockey is underway. 15 minutes on the clock, and we're about ready to get started here. Center ice faceoff, left-handed stick versus right-handed stick. It's won back by the Ice Hogs. Hard after it into the corner. Going to be Wolkoff. Wolkoff avoiding a check there. Comes up the near side. Becker's shot is blocked down in front. Goes to the far side. It's going to be picked up there by Clark. Clark can't quite control it from the Rockets player. Comes back to the near side as Keener knocks it up the near side boards. That's Peyton Keener. Shot there. Blocked down again. This time by Schroeder. This is a bank pass. Can't get it out of the zone. Are the Ice Hogs. Good pressure here early from the Rockets. Back behind the net now Keener. Keener hard around the boards far side. Held in nicely there by Escoff. Arkansas looking for the puck. Back down the other way, NWA, up the near side boards. Trying to pick this one up and take it out of the zone is Schroeder. Schroeder gets checked off the puck, and the Ice Hogs are having difficulties here early. This one's sent all the way down the ice, no icing, and back the other way come the Rockets. Behind his own cage, here comes a scoffer up the far side. It's going to be picked up there by Bruyette. Behind the net, little chip pass to himself, running into an Ice Hogs forechecker was Becker's. It's a bank pass back into the zone, picked up by Wang. Wang centering pass shot was blocked down in front, back to the point. Keener fires a shot high of the net to the far side. Controlled, unchecked in front was an Ice Hogs player as it was blocked down in front of him by Becker. Back to the point, held in here by Clark. Clark knocked that one out of play, and we'll have our first stoppage. Well, no shots from either team. Good defensive play by both sides, getting in front of the shot-blocking lanes.
Yeah, I think the Rockets had a nice sequence at the blue line, just gave the Ice Hogs fits, getting the puck out of the zone, but ultimately they were able to flip the ice and get it down to this end. As you mentioned, no shots yet.
Faceoff outside the zone, Lindstrom to take it for the Ice Hogs. Rockets to the near side boards, looking to break into the zone. A good check on the near side by Lindstrom, goes body to body with his man. The near side, they're going to break into the zone of the Rockets. O'Keefe up the near side boards. O'Keefe turns it over. Keener knocks it back out of the zone, and Becker knocks it to the far side for Wolkoff. Slapping at it there and whiffing on it was Cody Koronek. Koronek checking his man behind the net. Wolkoff's shot goes begging, goes to the far side. Picked up here by Elfenbein. Elfenbein gets a stick lifted, and it's back out to center ice. Keener with a man to the far side. This is Lindstrom. Lindstrom's shot. Oh, he fanned on it there. This one chipped up and behind the net off the side of the goal. Still no shots in this game. Ice Hogs to the near side. Looking to break into the zone. It's stolen away by the Rockets, and they'll knock it ahead. Elfenbein. O'Keefe just offside. 12:42 to go in the first.
Well, teams will get a line change. Like you mentioned, good defensive play so far. Neither team able to get much going towards the net.
Faceoff coming outside the Arkansas zone. NWA looking to bank pass to the near side. NWA, Ice Hogs trying to break out of their own zone. This is Keener. Peyton Keener, outlet pass. Hits its mark. Mills is going to gather the puck in for the Rockets. Mills, turnover out front. Keener fires his shot and scores. One for one. And the Ice Hogs take the early lead. A one shot, one goal for the Ice Hogs. And a good start. Center ice face off after the goal. This one's chipped into the zone by Keener, the goal scorer. So Peyton Keener with a goal for the Ice Hogs. This one's chipped back into the zone ahead. On it, here's Leonard. Leonard chips it towards the net. Ice Hogs can't get it, and the Rockets will break out the near side with a head of steam. Into the zone, this is Karsten Kaus. Kaus on the puck to the near side. Little shot there, goes begging behind the net to the far side. The Ice Hogs looking for the puck. This one chipped ahead. Ice Hogs with a head of steam, but a good job of holding the blue line there momentarily by the Rockets. Big check laid on nicely by Kaus, but the Hogs have the puck. Shot there, blocked down in front of the net. Nice job there on defense by Levi Morgan. Up the far side now, on the puck. Ice Hogs going to turn one into the zone. This one chipped back into the zone. Back below the goal line. It's going to be sticked in front and stolen away here by Kaus. Kaus up the near side boards. He's got a head of steam. He's a right-headed stick. He'll dump one past Keener, takes an awkward bounce off the boards, and he'll go for a change. On the fly changes here as this puck stays in play. Back into their own zone. Elfenbein up the far side. Just onto the ice are the Ice Hogs. To the near side, this is Schroeder. Ewan Schroeder turns the puck over, and back the other way comes Wolkoff. Wolkoff, high circle to the high slot, far side, and it's stolen away by the Ice Hogs. Rockets on the puck. They'll try to steer one in front of the net. Little pass, can't find its mark, and behind the net goes Cody Coronet. Up the far side, Wang. Wang's outlet pass. Misses the mark, but a little bit of steam ahead. Here comes Arkansas's Leonard. Riley Leonard's shot is saved.
Nice play there from the Hogs. Nice zone entry, but a good job cutting down the angle by the goaltender, and a good save as Arkansas looks to add to their lead.
Face off, one back by the Ice Hogs, but it's stolen away by the Rockets momentarily. Schroeder, nice toe drag move through traffic, held in here by the Ice Hogs and chipped back down into the corner. On the puck is Wang, and now the Rockets on it here. Rockets looking to break out of the zone. The Ice Hogs hold the line. Schroeder's shot is saved. Far side boards, Rockets looking to break out. This one chipped up into the air, held in here by the Ice Hogs. They'll chip one back into the zone. Behind the net, battling for the puck. Kaus back there, along with an Ice Hogs player to the near side. Scrum forward along the near side boards. Wang's going to run this one down. Wang, backhand pass, stolen away nicely there by Eskoffer. Ice Hogs get it back. Backhand pass, misses Schroeder's stick. He's below the opposing goal line. Schroeder, wraparound opportunity. Couldn't get it on goal and back the other way. Two on two come the Rockets. Into the zone, Elfenbein. Elfenbein, stick handling around one, absorbs a check. And the puck's still free through the traffic. Couldn't find his way through was Wolkoff. A shot there saved aside. Off the side of the net. And Leonard will send it down the ice. This one on goal. We played out here, up to the near side. Elfenbein with room to skate, catching the Ice Hogs in the change. A good job on the back check there by Lindstrom. And the Ice Hogs get it back up the near side boards. On it now, it's going to be Morgan for the Rockets. To the far side, outlet pass, missed its mark as the guy goes spilling to the ice. No icing here, 9:12 to go in the first. To the near side, Kiefer. Kiefer up the near side boards, the Ice Hogs on the puck. Kiefer on the puck. Sorry, Keener, Peyton Keener on the puck. Sends one ahead for Wong. Outlet pass. Peyton Keener on it again. Paxton on the ice as well. Peyton, the defenseman, sends one into the zone and hard around. Hard after it into the boards. Cole Becker sends one up the near side. Becker shields his man off the puck, but Keener's going to pick it up behind the net. Keener pinched up from his D spot, tries to find his brother Paxton there and couldn't. 8:35 to go in the first. This one comes all the way down for the Ice Hogs. Nice pass there by Clark up the far side to try to clear the zone. Held in nicely by the Rockets. Ice Hogs on the puck, though. Lindstrom up the near side. Stick lift there, but Wolkoff powers through. Mills on the puck, I should say, off the side of the net. It's going to be picked up here by the Ice Hogs to the near side. Keener, chip pass ahead. Two on one. Here come the Ice Hogs. This one sputters just out of reach of the streaking Ice Hogs player. Centering pass here, does find Lindstrom out front, stick handling in a phone booth there, gets checked hard off the puck, nicely done there by Morgan. Looking for a pass to the point, stolen away, back the other direction, into the offensive zone with a head of steam, gets locked up there, Kaus's shot is saved, and it's going to be a delayed penalty, a good penalty to take there by the Ice Hogs, I believe, to lock up Kaus and not giving him an excellent opportunity to score.
Yeah, he just kind of sprung free there and was heading towards a pretty clean breakaway. But, you know, good back check to start with. But I think he realized once he was beat, just kind of had to hold him. And he's going to take a seat for 2 minutes, or excuse me, a minute and a half for it. And a 5-on-4 opportunity for the Rockets.
The old 1.5-minute penalty. Well, 5-on-4 here. Looking for the penalty kill are the Ice Hogs. On it here is Becker to the far side. Passes it to his D partner, Eskoffer, who works it into the zone. It's sent back down towards the blue line as Korenek tries to get it out of the zone. Hits the boards awkwardly on the near side. A nice zone entry by the Rockets. Ice Hogs on the puck. Collision there, and they'll send it down the ice. Nordwald after it for the Ice Hogs. They're going to blow it dead for an icing. It's a penalty kill.
Yeah, I'm not sure what the call was. And it could be our lack of knowledge of 14U rules, but they are going to call an icing.
Okay. It's possible there was, I didn't see a hand pass or anything in there, but I guess you cannot ice the puck on the penalty kill. Well, behind the net, playing the puck here. Are the Ice Hogs. They'll work it out of the zone. They're down a man right now. Wolkoff. This is his mark. Wang splits the D. Wang into the high slot. Wang loads it up and misses the net just wide. To the far side, Schroeder. Up the far side boards. Looking to work it out of the zone. Daniel O'Keefe. This one's stolen away by the Ice Hogs again. Dumped down deep. On it here's going to be Eskoffer. To the near side, Kiefer. Or Becker, I should say. Becker on the outlet pass. Wang sockers it along. And he'll knock it into the corner to himself. Eric Wang on the puck. Wang centering pass. Nobody home. And back the other way comes O'Keefe. O'Keefe with a head of steam. Backhand pass near side. Here comes Wolkoff. Wolkoff into the zone. Stick handling through traffic. Shot there wide of the net to the near side. On it, here's Becker. Becker loads up a slapper through traffic high and wide. To the far side now. Arkansas kills off the penalty. NWA trying to get control of the puck, but Becker shields his man off of it, sends it back into neutral ice. Rumenchek, this one sent down on goal by the Razorbacks, their fifth shot of the period. 6 minutes to go in this first period of action as this one's chipped up and out of play.
Now 1-0 lead for the Ice Hogs. Good back and forth action so far. The Hogs able to kill off the game's first penalty as they bring this faceoff back into the zone.
Well, faceoff one ahead here and sent back down the ice by the Rockets. They won't give chase, and it'll be another icing. So 7 seconds killed off the clock there. 5:50 to go in the first period of action. Well, NWA leads by a score of 1-0. Some pretty good action here. Some excellent skill on display by both of these teams thus far. Faceoff will be to the right of the goaltender of record, Evan Dredge. Far side, Lindstrom to take it for the Ice Hog. Tries to tie his man up and goes for a spin. Down into the corner. On it, here's Eskoffer. Up the far side and then back behind the cage to the near side. Looking to break out of the zone are the Rockets. They'll send it up the near side boards and down the ice. No icing here. Clark going to be the first one to it. Clark, backhand up the near side boards. It's going to be picked off there by the Rockets. Ice Hogs looking to break out. Up the near side. Shot by Morgans. Blocked down in front nicely by Peyton Keener. Keener up the far side. Wong able to gather that in off the linesman to the far side. Centering pass. Out front shot. Shelfed it. What a goal. Paxton Keener. Well, talk us through that one, Corey.
Yeah, just spring it free once again. Nice job at center ice and just comes down that right side, and you mentioned it, just shelved it. Excellent hands, nice hard shot, and Arkansas takes a 2-0 lead.
Center ice faceoff. NWA off to a good start. They don't get too many games at home. These are the only ones they'll play this year. And back into the zone, Nordwald, stick handling, back post pass, missed its mark. Back the other way. Into the zone, stick handling here is Elfenbein. Shot towards net, wide, to the near side. NWA looking to break out of the zone. On it here is Nordwald. Nordwald looking to break out. NWA can't get past the big stick of Wolkoff. Chip back the other way. Cornet can't get past his man. Cornet goes spilling to the ice. Takes a man with him. No call there. Getting away with Thorne. Ice Hog shot there. Oh, does hit a glove. It's on top of the net, and they'll blow it dead. I think that one wasn't going to hit the net. Almost fell right in behind the goaltender Langston.
Yeah, almost an unlucky bounce there, but that one just landed right on top of the net and settled in before the referee blew the whistle. So good break there for the Ice Hogs.
4:33 to go, first period of action. Face-off Nordwald and Wolkoff to take it. Wolkoff tried to get a shot off the face-off. It's taken here by the Ice Hogs. Bank pass behind the net. Looking to break out there is Cornet. To the far side. Chip pass ahead and back the other way. Three on two into the offensive zone. Onside is Santiago. Centering pass. Comes to the near side. Manichek to the near side. Nordwald's got to check up the offside, and he touched it up. Too late getting back there with Santiago. Brett Santiago, that is. Couple of pairs of brothers here on the Ice Hogs. The Rockets look like they've traveled unique only children, from my understanding. No, I'm sure they all have brothers and sisters of different ages, but a couple close in age here. Quick shot, save down. Nice save by the goaltender. Dredge up the near side. On it, here's Kaus. Kaus looking to break out of the zone. Schroeder. Chip pass in front to the near side. Schroeder. Around the net, taken away there by Becker. Up the near side boards, takes an awkward bounce off of Stanchion. On the puck now are the Ice Hogs, looking to hold the line. Keener absorbs the check against the boards there by Klaus. Klaus on the near side. Klaus to the far side. Going to be handled there by Morgan. Levi Morgan up the near side again. Reached after there by Schroeder. Good pressure by the Ice Hogs. Up 2-0 here in the first. 3:11 to go, or 3:15 to go. Behind the net. Ice check there by Morgan. Levi Morgan's been busy on the back end today. Klaus, outlet pass. Just missed the mark, but the Rockets clear the zone. Clark on the puck. Bank pass up the far side. It's taken there by Klaus through the traffic. Into the zone onside. Klaus fires a shot. Save there by Langston. A good opportunity there for the Rockets.
Yeah, and Langston earning some applause from the crowd with that good save. No rebounds given up. Looking good in net so far with just under 3 minutes to play here in this first period.
Good move up the far side as well there by Klaus. Kind of found his way through the traffic. To the far side now, looking to break back into the zone is Mills. It's taken here by the Ice Hogs. They'll have to check up an offside. It's gathered in on the far side by Schroeder. Near side now, Santiago. Santiago through traffic, just chips one towards net, and a save is made and covered.
Yeah, I don't hate that play by Santiago. Just get it moving towards the net, especially a little flipper like that. We saw one. Dredge had a trouble with a glove save a little while ago, kind of trickled past the post. So anytime you can get that puck moving towards the net, good things can happen.
Well, faceoff will be to the left of Dredge. Lindstrom to take it. It's won here by Wolkoff and turned over right in front. Keener, one of the goal scorers, not able to tuck it home. That was Paxton. Near side. Romanchik up the near side. Wong tips it into the zone. Morgan on retreat. Lindstrom, Morgan battling for it on the near side corner. Offensive zone for the Ice Hogs. Stick handling, trying to get to a good spot. Shot scored! Wong unassisted. And it's 3-0, Ice Hogs.
Excellent patience shown by Wong as the Rockets just allow him to step right out in front and just an excellent shot. Pick that top corner. Not much Dredge can do about that. You want to see the Rockets try to put a body on him, but just like that, Ice Hogs lead 3-0.
And the ensuing center ice faceoff, one back here by the Rockets, and they'll chip and chase. Ice Hogs on the puck, 2 minutes to go, first period of action. Near side boards looking to break out of the zone. Rockets, good pressure here. O'Keefe, stick lifts his man up the near side now. Lindstrom still on the puck, trying to get it out of the zone. Becker holds the line, loads up a slapper. It's blocked down in front, goes to the back post. Big save, rebound there, and a nice save there by Langston. Excellent job by Langston putting on a show. A couple of opportunities for St. Louis, and they go begging. Romanchik down towards goal. Steered aside there by Dredge to the near side boards. Romanchik shot almost tipped in front. Nice save again by the Rockets goaltender. Three on two the other way. O'Keefe stick handling through traffic. O'Keefe has a man near side, drops it off instead to the back post. A pass is blocked down nicely by Romanchik, and this one's knocked out of the zone. Becker to Wolkoff. Wolkoff out of the zone. O'Keefe. Nice job by O'Keefe to chip it into the zone. Lindstrom after it there. Lindstrom on the puck. Backhand pass. Wolkoff steals it away. Tries to turn one in front of the net. Wolkoff battling through the traffic. Three ice hogs there to check him off the puck. 38 seconds to go. First period. Inlet pass here by the Razorbacks, or I should say an outlet. And the Rockets hold the line. Shot through traffic. Goes wide. Far side. Keener on the puck. That's Paxton. Sends it to the near side. On it here, Romanchik. Romanchik lost it. Wolkoff stole it away momentarily. Elfenbein loses it to Wong, one of the goal scorers for the Ice Hogs. Just onside are the Rockets. Back the other way. Paxton Keener off the boards to himself. Gets checked off the puck momentarily. Nicely there by Morgan. 5 seconds to go in the period. Nice check there by Morgan. And time will expire on the first period of action. And it's 3-0 Ice Hogs. Some good action here early.
Yeah, great start for the home team. Ice Hogs up 3-0. Great goaltender play to start the game from Langston as well. Dredge at the other end. Couple of nice saves, but Arkansas able to solve him three times. A couple of good shots. Really showing some high skill there for the 14U team.
Well, Samuel Langston with an excellent save. I'm sad I didn't get a replay of it. But sliding across to the back post was Langston. And he's been stellar to this point in this one. Four shots faced, four saves, and it could have been easily 3-1 heading into this second period.
Yeah, good goaltender play can take your team a long way, especially if you're getting goal support like that. Three goals in the first period. So for the Rockets, you know they didn't come all this way for nothing. Coach over there trying to tell them what they need to do to get back into this game, and really it's just going to keep getting shots on Langston. He's shut you down so far, but you know, keep getting shots on him, make him work, and try to get a dirty one, try to get some of those rebounds. So a lot of hockey left to play for the Rockets, but Arkansas with a good cushion heading into the second period.
Well, the Rockets are 8 guys light today. That's how it kind of works at this level sometimes. Guys just can't make the trip. There is something to be said for that. Doing it with a short bench. Only 9 skaters for the Rockets. Near side, Nordwall looking to work it into the zone. Stolen away, Mills, and now Brouillette. Brouillette to the near side. Brouillette has the puck, tries to whip one towards net. Langston makes the save, makes another save. Oh, didn't cover up the puck. A couple of shots on net there by the Rockets. To the near side. Another shot by Becker. Works its way through the traffic, but wide of the net. Klaus out the far side. Near side now. Paxton Keener looks to break out. Peyton, I should say, to the near side. Going to break into the zone is Leonard. Ahead now Nordwald. Nordwald around one. Nordwald spinning. Backhand pass. Nice clearance in front of the net by Becker, and it comes back to neutral ice. On retreat is Keener. Peyton Keener up the near side boards. This one's going to come all the way down, and it's going to go for an icing. All right, well, second period of action. 10 shots to 6 now, as a couple of real flurry in front of the net that Lindstrom had to deal with. Faceoff will be to the left of Lindstrom. Mills to take it against Nordwall. On the puck. Shot here, high and wide. To the far side, on the puck there is going to be Klaus. He missed it. Comes all the way down. It's going to be another icing. Now only a minute gone here in the second.
Quick line change here after a couple icings. Haven't really got going here in the second period just yet, but seems like the whole minute has been spent down here in the defensive zone for the Ice Hawks.
Base out will be to the right of Lindstrom, or Langston, I should say. Langston's been good in goal. Rumanchik up the near side, looking to break out of the zone. Wang has the puck for the Ice Hawks. He gets collided with there nicely by Escoffer to hold the line. Schroeder's going to break out. Has a man far side. He's going to take it himself into the zone. Schroeder stick handling. Lost the puck to the far side boards. On it, there's Morgan. Morgan getting pressured there by an Ice Hogs forechecker. Ice Hogs on the puck again. Schroeder's shot blocked down in front. To the near side, Rockets on it. Rockets looking to break out. 13 and a half to play here in the second period. To the near side boards. We're going to break into the zone are the Rockets. Ice Hogs trying to keep them out. Eric Wang over here, and it comes to the near side and offside for the Rockets. Or should I say the Ice Hogs. Kind of got mixed up on which direction the teams were going there for a second.
Yeah, just a battle for it on the near side boards, right on that blue line, and someone stepped over the line, so we'll get a whistle and reset the guys.
Face off outside the zone, Wolkoff, a big body against Schroeder here. Wolkoff noticeable on the ice with his stature. You do get some, at this age, you get kind of some differentials here in height and size that are pretty stark. I used to coach a basketball team at this age level, and you can definitely notice some differences between the guys.
Yeah, somebody who had never sprouted past 5'5", I noticed those height differences as well. So,
an easy save made there by Dredge. Going to get credit for one on the stat sheet. They cover it up. Quick shot there. That one going wide. To the far side boards, Levi Morgan. Wolkoff ahead to himself, tried to chip it into the zone. O'Keefe with him, Wolkoff with a head of steam, on goal, fires a shot, saved there by Langston. No, it spews through his legs, and that's a goal. And the Rockets get on the board. It just kind of trickled through the legs, Corey, and that's going to be a goal for the Rockets.
That's a tough one. You hate that as a goaltender. You get a piece of it, and you think you made the save, but ultimately it just kind of trickles in. Unfortunate there for Langston, but the Rockets are on the board, cutting into this lead. 3-1 now. I know it's an early game, but maybe everybody's finally awake. And
Wolkoff just got ahead of steam. He's able to power past the defenseman for the Ice Hogs. And here he comes again. Nice job this time by Keener. I'll call, blow this one offside. Got two officials on the ice coming out and calling this game today.
We'll be a little easier on them than we are on the college officials, but
they're doing an excellent job. Absolutely. No matter what job they do here today, they're doing great. Wolkoff. Keener. Long on the puck. This one's sent out of play. 12:41 to go, second period of action. And if our voices sound a little rough, like I said, just woke up. Not only that, it's our third game this weekend. Excited to get a look at this Northwest Arkansas team along with this St. Louis Rockets team. It's dumped back down into the zone. Clark after it along with Keener. Peyton Keener up the near side. Wong to receive it there. Wong looking to work it up the boards. Wong through the zone. Outlet pass far side. Inlet pass to Lindstrom just out of reach. Lindstrom runs it down to the near side corner. Offensive zone for the Ice Hawks. Drop pass there. Finds Wong. Wong has Lindstrom out front. Sends it to Clark at the point. Clark whiffs on the shot, and it's a 2-on-1 the other way. Into the offensive zone. O'Keefe, a back pass there. Trying to find Wolkoff just on side. Elfenbein back post pass for does find Wolkoff. He'll try to send one in front, and Elfenbein couldn't handle it. Spilling to the ice is Langston. Has to get back to his feet. Escoffer can't control the puck. On it now, Becker. Becker shut down at neutral ice there by the other Keener, Paxton. Lindstrom. That's a good hockey name, Lindstrom. Up the near side boards. Wong looking to work it out of the zone. Elfenbein chips it past one. Elfenbein couldn't get control of it. A big slapper laid on wide of the net. O'Keefe and Keener battle for it. Keener up the near side. The head of steam lays one off for his winger. as it comes up the near side. Long can't do anything with it. It's sent back down into the zone. No icing. Keener's going to get pressured here on the far side by Klaus. To the far side now. Keener knocked off the puck. On it here's Mills. Mills through the traffic. Ice Hogs on the puck. A man spewing free is Wong, and a nice defensive play by Becker. Comes to the near side. Klaus. Klaus on the puck. Stick handling through traffic across the blue line into the offensive zone. Klaus to the low slot area. Backhand try is just easily steered aside by Langston. Centering pass to the point. Becker's shot there. Comes trickling along to the near side. Another tough angled shot by Klaus is blocked down nicely by Langston. NWA gets it out of the zone. It's a long change period. They're going to hustle to the bench. They're going to get four new guys on. Hopefully a full five. They've got five on the ice right now as Keener can't get off the ice, but the icing will allow him to here shortly. And Peyton Keener makes his way to the bench. Well, it's been a good action here early. This weekend set doubleheader here on Sunday.
Yep, Hogs jumping out to an early lead. Rockets trying to fight their way back.
Nordwalt to take the faceoff against Karsten Klaus. Klaus ahead here. Klaus on the puck. Klaus to the far side. Oh, big hit laid on by Santiago, and Klaus goes spilling to the ice. Some of the Rockets fans in attendance wanting a penalty there. It was a bit of a hit from behind. Didn't take the stick to the back, though. To the near side, Kornick finds his target into the zone. On it now, Nordwald has a man on the back post but lost the puck. The near side boards. Eskoffer going to work it out of the zone. Does hit a stick into the zone. Klaus. Kornick up the far side. Off the boards. Back into the zone. This one blown dead for an offside, I believe. 9:33 to go in the second. You know, the rules of hockey used to be even more complicated with the two-line pass some time ago. It was implemented because Wayne Gretzky was too good on the puck near side. Back the other way into the zone, onside. Leonard. Eskoffer. Into the zone. Big hit laid on there by Kornick. And Eskoffer spills to the ice, out the far side. Romanchik. Romanchik behind the net. Romanchik to the near side boards. Leonard waiting for it there. He'll get checked off the puck by a Rockets player. Stolen away by O'Keefe. Gets it to Becker. To O'Keefe. Up the far side. O'Keefe into the zone. O'Keefe chip pass across. Nobody home. Puck still loose in the low slot. Comes to the near side boards. Ice Hogs on the puck. Ice Hogs skating out with it. Ice Hogs powering ahead through the zone. Onside. This is Leonard. Fires a shot. Nice block in front of the net. And it does get steered clear. And here comes Wolkoff with a one-on-one the other way. Wolkoff with a head of steam and those long strides. Stick handles around one. Wolkoff couldn't get the shot on goal. Good back check there by Romanchik. Far side. Trying to power it out of the zone are the Ice Hogs. They do. Santiago bringing the body. Santiago has made quite a few checks in this game. Brett Santiago, that is. Schroeder on the puck to the near side boards. Back to the point. Kornick down low looking for Schroeder. Missed its mark. Morgan going to pick this one up. Levi Morgan to the far side. O'Keefe after it. This is Bo Santiago now in the corner. Bo after the puck. Morgan, good job shutting him down. To the near side boards. Kornick. Kornick on the puck for the Ice Hogs. He'll dump it in deep. Now they're trying to keep it 170 feet away from their goal are the Ice Hogs. Centering pass, Bell couldn't get it on net. Hit the toe of a stick, and back the other way come the Rockets. Wolkoff trying to power past his man. A good job shutting him down by Kornick. Kornick on the puck. Bank pass behind the net now. Keener. Keener does a good job of shielding his man off it as O'Keefe is pressuring the play. To the point. On it here are the Rockets. Held in nicely there by a Rockets player. Trying to dribble that one down was Schroeder. Centering pass, nobody home. O'Keefe to the far side. Tries to slap one towards net. Rockets hold the line again. O'Keefe back to the point. Another shot through traffic. Volkov can't settle it down. Comes back to the near side again. Just past Eskoffer. Three on two the other way. And the head of steam. Here comes Santiago. Low shot saved. And it's sent back out. Keener on the puck. Another shot saved again. Well, 13 shots faced by Dredge. Oh, spilling to the ice goes O'Keefe. This one comes all the way down. It's going to be an icing. 6.5 to play in the second. We're over halfway through this game.
IceHogs really picking up the pressure here in the second period. A flurry of shots there on Dredge, but a great job making those saves and controlling those rebounds as well. Passing it off to his defenders, but they're having a little bit of trouble getting out of the zone. So luckily for them, they got an offensive zone faceoff to try to establish some possession.
Faceoff one back here. Clark going to be the first to the puck. He'll backhand one to his D partner, Keener. Bank pass up the far side boards and held in there by Klaus. Shot from the point by the Rockets goes begging and picked up here by Clark. Cooper Clark up the near side boards. Eskoffer can't find the puck. Little tap pass ahead into the zone. Wong. Wong would have been offside, but Keener's going to gather this one in. Paxton Keener on the puck. Paxton trying to get his way around one. Makes a man miss, and Becker spills to the ice. On the puck here. Eskoffer looking to break out. Rockets on it here. Tip pass ahead and looking to work it out of the zone. This is Bruyette. Bruyette stick handling through traffic. Bruyette. On the puck, it's knocked hard off the puck and spills into the boards hard. Shot by Eskoffer, just missed the corner. Good opportunity there for the Rockets. On it now, Keener. Outlet pass near side. Wong on the puck. Wong, stick handling here to the far side. Into the zone, Bo Santiago. Or I should say Paxton Keener. Paxton to the high slot. Shot saved. Oh, Dredge shuts him down. And Dredge has woken up here early. Gave up three early goals on the first eight shots by the IceHogs, but has done well, and there's a glove save and a beauty. Well, let's take a look at Dredge.
Yeah, just absolutely standing on his head at this point, helping his team out. Like you mentioned, it took a little bit to get woken up, but he's finally ready to play, excited to see what he can do the rest of this game and if he gets a start here in this 10 o'clock game as well. But Dredge looking good as of late. Let's see if the Rockets can get him some offensive support.
5:13 to go, second period. IceHogs have been pressuring a lot, and we expected that a little bit with the disparity in numbers. As Romanchik retreats for the puck, neutral ice, Wong on it. Bank pass into the zone, Becker after it, along with Lindstrom. Lindstrom around the net, gets knocked into the boards there. To the near side, Morgan. Morgan's been solid on the back end for the Rockets. Into the zone, Becker. Becker just sends one down the ice. No icing here as Romanchik had an opportunity on it. Romanchik, first one to the puck. Volkov and O'Keefe pressuring him. Romanchik up the far side. Into the zone, Wong. Wong pressured there by Becker. Becker knocks him off the puck. Good job by Becker again. But this one stolen away by Wong. Had a man on the back post, shot it off the side of the net. To the blue line. Another shot here through traffic, steered aside by Dredge. Kornet down into the corner, Keener. Keener to the far side, Becker. Becker locked up there with Wong. Wong getting the stick in there, trying to poke it free of Becker. Becker backhand pass up the far side, trying to tip it ahead. There is Elfenbein. Stolen away into the zone. Romanchik to the far side now, Kiefer. Kiefer. The head of steam out of the zone, stolen away by the IceHogs. They have to check up an offside, and they do not in time. Romanchik was deep in the zone, pinching down from his normal defensive spot.
Yeah, he tried to wait as long as he could before he took it in, but finally had a guy in his face and forced to make a move, and ultimately an offside, so good pressure there from the Rockets. But IceHogs continuing that pressure that they put up most of the second period.
The Rockets have had opportunities. They tend to get some pressure going as well. We'll see if they can with Eskoffer working it into the zone. Klaus tried to power pass to man. This one sent down the ice. No icing here, and to it is Santiago with a lot of steam. Nordwald, oh, lays a big check on in the corner. Leonard around the net. Nordwald sheltered off the puck. Santiago on it, throws it off the back of the net, and it's easily swallowed up. 3:20 to go, 3:19 to go in the second. Oh, good job by Dredge and net. Some really good hockey names out there on the ice.
Oh, yeah.
Dredge, Langston, really Lindstrom. I know you're a big Swedish fan. To the point. Shot through traffic, saved aside by Dredge. To the near side. Leonard, centering pass, shot on net there, saved by Dredge. 18 shots faced by Dredge through two periods, only 3 goals conceded.
Yeah, Arkansas really putting it on him right now, getting pucks towards the net. Nothing real hard right now, but Dredge has to stay on his toes and make those easy saves and let the guys in front of him work.
Nordwald to take the faceoff here against Andrew Mills. Mills wins this one back, but Leonard steals it away. Shot saved by Dredge. Now it's just a quick play off the faceoff, but Dredge still has to make a good save.
I think he's got the puck loss in his equipment right now.
You know, we saw that last night, too.
The Missouri
goaltender lost one in his pants.
He got a nice round of applause when he finally pulled it out. A little magic trick. Or a party trick.
Couldn't believe they still play with the puck after that. On the puck now, here come the Rockets. Bruyette into the zone. Bruyette shot there. It's blocked down nicely by Santiago. That was Brett Santiago to the far side. Held in nicely by the Rockets. Santiago can't work it out of the zone. Behind the net now, Cooper Clark. Clark on the puck. Stick handling there. Comes up the near side. Looking to break out of the zone. Stolen away by Mills. He'll throw one towards net, and Clark's got it on the near side. Dump back around the boards, far side. Klaus on the puck. Klaus checked hard into the boards there by an IceHogs player. As this one's sent ahead, and Keener makes a nice play. Here comes Peyton Keener. Peyton Keener with a head of steam beats one man past Eskoffer into the zone. Onside, fires a shot, saved by Dredge. Oh, a good play all around, and Dredge makes the save.
Yeah, I love to see the speed from Keener again. Just a face-off win, and he's going to skate through the traffic. Couple of moves, nifty one there. Before he finally is forced to take that forehand shot. Good backhand, or good back check, because he did have a chance to pull that to the backhand, but had a man cutting across his face and forced to take the shot. Good defense there, good save, but like you mentioned, good play all around both teams.
Well, Goff to take the faceoff here against Schroeder. This one's won back by Schroeder. Kornak through traffic, hits a man in front. Blocked there by Becker. Centering pass broken up by Wolkoff, and O'Keefe's on the puck. Up the near side, missed the stick of Wolkoff, and in neutral ice. Nice job there by Rumanchik to send it back down. Eskoffer, man in his hip pocket. Good play there by Wang. Wang trying to knock his man off the puck, and does. Wang, centering pass out front. Shot saved again by Dredge. Oh, my goodness, putting on a clinic.
Yeah, just once again, he's making those saves on that stick side. Like to see if the Hogs can get to the other side of the ice, see if that glove is as hot as that side for the goaltender Dredge, but he's definitely keeping his team in the game right now.
Another quick shot off the faceoff, saved by Dredge. Puck still loose. 1:47 to go, second period, and this one touches the netting. We'll have a faceoff. New puck incoming.
It looks like Coach Dredge leaving the same line out there, somewhat limited with a short bench, but wants to see his guys work out of this situation.
Nice save on the back post. Good job clearing it there by Becker. Another low shot saved by Dredge. 24 shots put on by the Ice Hogs. St. Louis has struggled to get one on net in this period. Only 8 shots for them. Though they are leading the period total 1-0, a much better second period from the Rockets.
All
Ice Hawks put three on in the first. The Rockets answered with one of their own, and no goals have been scored on this end of the ice. Quick shot by Dredge. Back post. Nice save. This one comes out of the zone. O'Keefe skating hard after it. Rumanchik behind his own net. Rumanchik is also listed as the backup goaltender for the Ice Hawks. This one held in by the Ice Hawks. Schroeder at the blue line. Stopping move. Looking for a pass. Sends it across. This one stick down, and O'Keefe powers through. Nice play there by O'Keefe. Up the far side, into the zone. O'Keefe just onside, tries to send it along the boards, but Schroeder takes it off his stick. Schroeder having trouble controlling that one, does get it flat to the ice. They don't cut the ice between periods, so it just gets dirtier and dirtier as they play. Down the ice, Wang. Wang on it to the near side corner. Wang on the puck, taken away by Wolkoff. Held in here by the Ice Hawks. They'll chase after it. Eskoffer in the corner. Up the near side boards. On it again is O'Keefe. O'Keefe battling Schroeder for it. O'Keefe to Wolkoff. Schroeder takes it off the stick, and Eskoffer just opts to send it on a reverse the other way. Down into the corner. Eskoffer. Bo Eskoffer. Into the center of the ice there. Forward is Eric Wang. Eric Wang on the far side. Pinned against the boards, and Wolkoff knocks it away from him, and O'Keefe takes it out of the zone. He'll just send it down the ice. But 14 seconds to go in the period. Rumanchik up the far side. This one tipped up and out of play, and we'll have a stoppage. 8 seconds left to go, second period of action. Close game.
I think the Rockets are definitely looking forward to the break in action here for that second intermission. Just a minute or so in between, but I'm sure they'll use any rest they can get with the short bench. Being helped out a lot by their goaltender Dredge right now, but an offensive zone faceoff and a chance to try to put some pressure on Langston.
Langston, a little tap pass out front. This one going to be sent down the ice, or at least to the blue line, and Eskoffer just tries to whip one towards net and wide, and that will expire the second period. So third period of action coming up. It's been an excellent game all around, but really the story has been Evan Dredge on one end of the ice and really Samuel Langston on the other.
Yeah, I mean, both goaltenders really putting in work this morning. Langston made a number of saves in that first period to really give Arkansas the momentum and got the goal support as well, 3 goals in that first period. But, you know, that second period, the Rockets finally able to get on the board, and, you know, their goaltender Dredge really just standing on his head and keeping them in this game. And, you know, they got to get their breath here, get some water, and try to get some offensive support.
All right, well, the Ice Hawks fired up over there on the bench. Got to give Langston some support in front. They've been putting shots on Dredge, but Dredge is zoned in right now. I mean, between the first and second period, whenever they were huddled up over there on the bench, Dredge was kind of away from the huddle trying to get refocused, it seemed like, and I think he found his focus there in that second period.
Yeah, I think so. He's making all the routine saves, good rebound control, and really just not allowing the Hogs to get anything going in that second period, despite the sustained offensive pressure that they had.
Well, 25 shots, 22 saves to this point for Dredge. Langston to take the center ice face, or sorry, Lindstrom to take the center ice face off. That'd be a fun rule for hockey if both goalies had to take the opening face off of every period. Keener, unfortunately, not the case. Lindstrom, hard around to the far side. Morgan going to be the first one to it. Levi Morgan up the near side boards looking for Klaus. Klaus looking to break out of the zone. He stood up the blue line there by Peyton Keener. Finds Paxton, his brother, along the boards. Keener into the corner. Keener powers past one. Bank pass to the point. This one's going to be knocked ahead and skated after hard here by Brouillette. Brouillette off the puck. Becker turns away a man, but Wong turns it back into the zone. Wong past one. Wong onside. And it's turned back the other way. Here comes Brouillette. Brouillette has a man on the near side. Tries to work his way past Cooper Clark, who makes a nice defensive play. Into the zone. Knocked back in there by Mills. Behind the net. Mills takes a spill. Up the far side there by Keener. Sent back down towards Mills. Keener on the puck again. Peyton lost the puck. In front. Shot. Goes through the crease, but wide of the net. Keener to the far side. Wong. Wong on the puck. To the near side. Morgan fires a shot wide of the net. Far side, Brouillette with room to gather the puck in. He's got Keener pressuring him. Centering pass on net, and this one saved. And Clark giving a little jab after the play there. So first shot on goal in some time for the Rockets.
A good save by Langston, just hugging that post, able to cover it out, cover it up. Rockets took a little swipe after he had it covered, and Clark Cook took exception, helping his goaltender out.
Face off to the left of Langston. To the near side, takes an awkward bounce off the doors, and it's held here by Coronet. Coronet behind his own net, send it up the far side. Lindstrom misses the puck there. Chopping after it there is Becker. And Keener comes after it to the near side. Now Becker on the puck. Becker has had a lot of playing time here in this game, as has the entire Rockets team. Pinned against the boards behind the net are the Ice Hawks, trying to pick his stick free. Becker on the puck, though, as it does clear the line. Comes back to the near side where Levi Morgan plays it up the boards. Rockets trying to work their way into the zone. Klaus has to retreat. Sends one back towards the blue line. Trying to get into the zone now are the Rockets. Brouillette on the puck. It's only been one penalty in this game. Been pretty clean all around. Brouillette, tough angled shot. I think that went off the side of the net. Not certain if Langston had to make a save. Klaus whiffs on the hit over there, but the puck comes free back to neutral ice. Ice Hawks to the near side, looking to work it into the zone. Nice inlet pass finds Lindstrom. He gets stood up there by Becker. Back the other way, into the zone, onside, firing a shot, saved there by Langston. A good opportunity there for the Rockets.
Yeah, forced a turnover and just had a two-on-one coming back the other way. Good shot, good save by Langston. But the Rockets trying to show up here in this third period, trailing by two goals.
That was Andrew Mills on the shot. Powering through the traffic, far side, now on it, here's Leonard. Leonard's outlet pass does find its target, back the other way, into the zone. Santiago has Nordwald on the back post, tries to chip it across, and it misses Mark. To the point, Keener loads up a shot there, wide of the net. Dredge saw it wide, Santiago back pass, and Cooper Clark has to retreat. Clark lost control of the puck, is able to make the play, though, and knock it back to neutral ice. Through the traffic, Leonard knocks it ahead. Another shot, low there, wide of the net, to the near side. Ice Hawks hold the line. Keener, hard around the boards. 11:40 to go, third period of action in the first game of a two-game set today. Leonard, centering pass out front. And Wolkoff couldn't get it out of the zone. To the near side, room to skate for the Rockets. They're looking to break out. They've got a man up the far side. O'Keefe able to tip this one ahead. Clark and O'Keefe going to battle for it on the far side. Clark gets locked up by O'Keefe and sockers it along to himself behind his own cage. Near side boards. Leonard looking for the puck. Comes to the near side. Morgan can't find it. And back the other way come the Ice Hogs. Santiago chip pass into the zone just past the stick of Nordwald. And back the other way comes Elfenbein. Elfenbein ahead to his man. Into the offensive zone. Elfenbein drop pass finds Wolkoff. Low shot saved by Langston. To the near side. Elfenbein. To the near side, Keener, far side now, into the zone comes Nordwald. Nordwald onside, ooh, they're going to say offside now, just ahead of the play. It was Brett Santiago, 10:44 to go in the third. This is good hockey out here.
Yeah, good Sunday morning here at the Jones Center. Highly recommended if you're watching right now and want to come out for the second game of this set. They'll be playing at 10 o'clock. Same two teams rematching.
Pretty good crowd on hand here this morning. Kiefer on the puck, or sorry, Becker on the puck, behind the net to the near side. Romanchik comes dribbling along the half boards and up the far side. On it now. Romanchik, outlet pass, stolen away here, neutralized by Mills. Mills into the zone, stick handling on his right hand stick. Drop pass to Becker. Becker, left-handed stick, fires a shot. This one up into the air. Glove down nicely by Klaus through the traffic. Couldn't quite stick handle his way past. Klaus tries to dump it back into the zone, trying to power his way by an Arkansas defenseman. And he cannot. Back the other way comes Wang. Eric Wang trying to take it himself into the zone. Mills behind the play here. Rockets looking to work it out. Schroeder stands his man up at the blue line. Romanchik holding the line here on the near side and does. Leonard, Wang, Schroeder up the near side. This one does clear the zone, and here come the Rockets the other way. Becker with a head of steam into the zone. Cross-ice pass is stolen away, and Mills will have to retreat as the Ice Hogs clear. 9.5 to play third period. Only a two-goal game. They're still in this one. It's got to be the message that Coach Rich Dredge gave his team in the second intermission. Stick lift opportunity and going spilling to the ice on the far side is Tristan Eskoffer. Comes back to the near side now, and on the puck is Klaus. Stick handling move through five Ice Hogs defenders and finally knocked free by Schroeder. Near side now Mills throws one towards net. Held in here by the Rockets. They're applying pressure now. 9 minutes to go in this period. Bruyette's backhand pass right out into a danger area and cleared aside to the corner by Koronek. Koronek, a nice job there again to stop the pass. And this one sent back down into the corner by the Rockets. Lots of pressure by the Rockets this period. It's only netted them 3 shots so far. Another shot there goes wide of the net. Wang, far side. Klaus makes a good check on Wang. Koronek behind his own net to the near side. Sorry, that was Romanchik. Becker takes a shot. Puck still loose in the slot. Fired into the corner. Rockets having trouble finding the 6x4 frame right now. Romanchik to Schroeder to the near side, looking for Bo Santiago, held in again by Becker. Gloved along. Schroeder just trying to get it out of the zone. This one does clear the blue line, and it's a one-on-one for Eric Wang. He's got Becker to contend with to the high slot. Fires a shot, saved by Dredge, and just high and wide, and they'll blow this one dead. But an excellent save. We'll see if we got that one, and we do.
Yeah, nice save there. It does go bouncing up, and I think the referee eventually lost track of it, and we're actually going to get a holding penalty on the Rockets.
Let's see if we can catch that. Would have been on Becker, I believe. Huh.
And not what you're looking for if you're the Rockets. You go from putting up a number of shots, having a really good shift where the Hogs were having a hard time getting out of their zone to now being down a man.
That was only the first shot faced this period by Dredge, so good job by him to stay alert on this end of the ice with all the pressure the Rockets had on the Ice Hogs. Centering pass out front, this one on net, and saved by Dredge.
Just under 8 minutes remaining, still a lot of hockey left. You got to kill off this penalty first if you're the Rockets, and if you're Arkansas, looking to really try to put this one away with a power play goal here late in this third period.
Lindstrom wins the faceoff to the near side. Rockets looking to break out of the zone. On the puck here is going to be Keener. Payton cross ice and found his brother there. Waiting for it was Paxton. Lindstrom on the puck. Lindstrom on his backhand, having to work his way around Wolkoff to the back post. A nice centering pass there, but a good job of knocking it aside. Levi Morgan's been excellent on the back end. Said it a couple of times already, but Morgan has been a standout defenseman for the Rockets in this game. Wong, through the traffic, has a man back post, tries to work it to him, shot wide of the net. Good opportunity there for Paxton Keener. Below the net, Becker. Pressure there by Peyton Keener. To the near side, Wong trying to work his way through. Ice Hogs keep the pressure up. 32 seconds left in the minor penalty to Carson Klaus. I think it was a slash is what I saw on the back end. Stick lift here on the near side there by Elfenbein. Goes down into the corner. Rockets trying to work it out of the zone, and they do. And the Ice Hogs have to retreat. NWA looking to enter the zone. St. Louis pressuring the puck on the far side. Keener can't work his way by Morgan. And out of the zone one-on-one, shorthanded the other way. 8 seconds left in the penalty. Good job there by Peyton Keener. He'll send that one out of the zone. Morgan on the puck. Morgan, as Becker near side, opts for the bank pass to Elfenbein, who's just ahead of the play. Ice Hogs do work it back to neutral ice to the near side. 6.5 to play, third period. Up the near side boards. Big check laid on there. On it now. Wolkoff. The high slot. Lost control of the puck. That's where Cooper Clark is. He'll just send it back to neutral ice. Going to be brought back in by the Rockets. And here on is Bruyette. His shot goes begging. Keener to the far side to his brother. Paxton out of the zone and into the neutral ice, and Wong just chips it to the near side. They'll go for a change. Keener off the ice, comes up the near side boards, and Wolkoff has a free entry. Here comes Wolkoff. Onside, stick handling through traffic. Slot shot there, couldn't find the net. To the back post, Kornack lost the stick. Centering pass there, missed the mark. Back behind the net now, Wolkoff. Wolkoff centering pass is blocked down nicely by Clark. Cooper Clark lost the puck, though. Bruyette's on it. Bruyette behind the net. Good chase down there by Clark to steal it off his stick, and here comes Nordwall the other way. Nordwall with a head of steam, offensive zone on his backhand. Now forehand shot saved by Dredge. And a quick whistle again. As Nordwald with a head of steam into the zone.
Yeah, nice job just fighting through all the defensemen in front of him to get to the net and get that shot. Good save by Dredge, but just on the other end, it seems like the Rockets are having trouble getting in front of the goal to try to get a clean shot away. IceHogs doing a good job on defense.
Rockets just trying to power it out of the zone as O'Keefe. Kornack over there, sorry, Romanchuk on it. So this one sit back down the ice. Now it's Kornack retreating after the puck. He'll get to it. 5:14 to go. In this game, NWA has not scored since the first period. Another shot saved there.
Yeah, they were able to put up three quick ones in that first, but
kind of caught St. Louis getting out of the car this morning.
Yeah, I think so, and mentioned it a couple times, but Dredge, the goaltender for the Rockets, has been excellent after that first period.
Only three shots this period for the IceHogs, four for the Rockets. Tough angled shot there, saved aside. Make that five for the Rockets this period. They're trying to draw closer to the 28 that the IceHogs have put up in this game. On the puck, back skating is Romanchuk. Out the far side, and this one's going to be offside. O'Keefe just couldn't get back in time. A lot of talent out there on the ice, like we said. Two good programs, and it's good to see the IceHogs program growing in this area to where they can field a team like this. Nordwald against Wolkoff. Wolkoff to the near side. Wolkoff into the zone. Nordwald can't get it off of Becker's stick. Schroeder back to the blue line. Nordwald's going to skate ahead with it. Nordwald into the offensive zone onside. This one sticked off of his stick by Elfenbein. To the near side. Romanchuk towards net and sent back out of the zone. Kornack lost it to Wolkoff. Back towards Kornack, who lost the puck again. Into the offensive zone onside is Klaus. Klaus centering pass there. Another shot by Wolkoff off the side of the net. To the near side, 4 minutes to play in the third. Kornack lost his stick. Nordwald sends it out of the zone down the ice, and after it, here's Santiago. He's got wheels. Santiago gathers the puck in off the side of the net. Santiago loses to the near side. Elfenbein going to gather it in. Elfenbein absorbs a check there from Nordwald, sent back down into the zone by Schroeder, and Santiago's the first to it. Far side, Klaus looking to break out. Here come the Rockets. Back to the near side boards and down the ice. This could go for icing as Romanchuk's going to be the first one to it. 3.5 to play in the third.
Setting up for a good finish here as it looks like St. Louis is going to take their timeout. Maybe just to get a rest. I mentioned it a couple times, short bench today. So they'll catch a breath for the final 3:35 of this game, trailing by just two goals. Get some excellent play by their goaltender, but running into a stout defense and a stout goaltender of their own on the other side in the IceHogs.
Well, the IceHogs have looked very good in this game. But only 3-1. Like we said, three early goals. Kind of caught Evan Dredge napping a little bit early, and then Evan Dredge has been stellar ever since. I think it was three goals on the first eight shots, which means he's had 20 straight saves, and they've not been easy, some of them.
Yeah, good hard shots, and a couple of them coming in flurries. Arkansas doing really well in the faceoff dot, had a number of shots, had one or two shifts right in a row where the Rockets just couldn't get out of their own zone, and the IceHogs were winning faceoffs and getting shots right away off of it. But Dredge holding strong, making those saves, good rebound control, and We sit at a two-goal lead for the Ice Hogs. Five-on-five action for the end of this game. We'll keep an eye on Dredge, too, see if they'll entertain pulling him at some point to get an extra skater out there. But lots of options here for Coach Dredge.
Face-off one back here by the Ice Hawks to the near side. Keener shot through. Traffic goes wide to the near side now. Santiago down into the corner. Ice Hawks back into the zone. This one played with a high stick, no call. Schroeder up the near side boards, and Peyton Keener drops it back to Cooper Clark. Cooper Clark up the far side, Eric Wang. Wang into the zone to the far side, outer hash of the far side circle. Tip back to the point. Clark just going to wheel one back into the zone. 3 minutes to go in this game. On the puck now behind the net is Morgan up the near side. Keener pinches down, holds the line, and the Ice Hawks just keeping it far from their own net. Shorter ice here at the Jones Center. It's kind of almost perfect for this age level. Back the other way comes Wolkoff. Just onside. Wolkoff turns one into the zone. Keener after it. O'Keefe pressuring him. Wang out the far side. Takes an awkward bounce off his stick. Schroeder sends it down. Becker will get to it. No icing. Becker on the puck. Past Elfenbein. Held in by Keener momentarily. And here comes O'Keefe ahead for Wolkoff. Wolkoff into the zone. Wolkoff trying to power past one. But Santiago, Bo Santiago, stolen off of his stick. Schroeder hit by Becker. Nice check there. Wolkoff retrieves the puck. Wolkoff to the far side. Into the zone. Elfenbein. Clark pressures him. Wolkoff on it again. Stick handles through traffic. Centering pass out front. Low slot and easily swallowed up there. And they will pull the goalie. Dredge out of net with 1:55 to play in the third.
Good awareness there by Langston to just jump on top of that one. Recognize his team. Could use a line change. It looks like they're going to put Dredge back in goal, at least momentarily. Minute 55 remaining. Two-goal deficit.
Face-off one to the far side by the Ice Hogs, and on it here's Lindstrom. Lindstrom on the puck. Lindstrom to the near side. Trying to work it out of the zone now is Keener. Lindstrom. Battling through traffic here. Lindstrom works his way by. Lindstrom centering pass back post. Oh, just missed the stick of Wong. Might have gone right under his stick. Back the other way come the Rockets. Off the ice comes Dredge. Big hit late on. And Romanchik can't do anything with it. Back the other way. Lindstrom near side. An unselfish play by the Ice Hogs. And a shot by Lindstrom. Nice job by the back checker there. I think it was Mills or Klaus. It looks like it's Klaus on the puck. Klaus into the zone onside. 1 minute to go in this one. Centering pass out front. Couldn't put it home. Here comes Keener, who just sends it down the ice. It's just wide of goal, and it's going to go for an icing. Now Paxton Keener tried to put a bow on this one.
Tense moments up here in the crowd as you can sense the hometown parents wanting to see that empty net goal and see that one that sends him home, or at least sends him to break before our rematch here at 10 o'clock.
To the point, quick shot. Ooh, coming out of the net there after the tip was Langston. Centering pass, another shot towards net wide. Oh, the Rockets just got to put one on goal here. Langston's hasn't seen a lot of action here recently. And, oh, a stick up high. Another tough angled shot. This one is saved. Trying to get it out of the zone. Are the Ice Hawks? Klaus locks his man up. Sent down the ice. This one on goal. Scored. It's Wong. And game one's going to go to the Ice Hawks.
Nice way to cap a good, hard-fought game. You come out early. You put three goals up in that first period, but all of a sudden run into a hot goaltender, and really the only way they could get another one in was by playing good defense, good goaltender play, forcing the other team to pull the goalie. And Arkansas is going to escape this one with a 4-1 win.
Looks like it. Dredge back in net here. Lindstrom onside. Back post pass. Keener's shot. Nice save there by Dredge. Ahead are the Rockets. 5 seconds to go in this one. And the Ice Hogs are going to take game one of a two-game set here on a Sunday morning. 4-1. They'll line up to shake hands here shortly. We'll have a 45-minute break between now and the next game.
I think the story of this game was goaltender play for both teams. Sam Langston for the Ice Hogs getting the win. And then Everett Dredge over on the other side, we mentioned, had a tough first period, but really settled in after that. And if he's in goal for this second game, Arkansas is really going to have their work cut out for him, as they weren't able to solve him after that first period. And, and Langston on the other side, you know, gave up the one goal, had an excellent game. And it'll be interesting to see if he's in net again or if the teams try to switch this up. But it was an enjoyable game, a lot of good skill out there. Happy to see St. Louis Rockets making the trip here, and happy to see the Bantam team getting some home games.
Well, final score here from the Jones Center. Game one of a two-game set this Sunday morning. 4-1, Northwest Arkansas Ice Hogs take the win. Well, we'll be back in about 45 minutes for the start of game two between these two teams. So we'll see you then. So long for Corey Porter and EJ Sanders. We'll see you soon.